PhD, I have something to tell you.
Okay.
I got a GM.
Oh, okay.
What did you want to tell me?
Nothing. It's not really important.
I'm okay. So, can I add her?
Sure.
Are you okay, Mia?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just have to go.
Okay. See you tomorrow.
Oh my god, I bet you I'd do it again. Roblox, TikTok, stack it up. Robux, Blackbird, build it up. New whip, we
remaking this ugly ass outfit.
I mean, Nas, but your hood call me Doobie.
And this one is for the champion. Ain't lost since I began, yo. Funny how you said it was the end, yo. Then I went in it again, yo.
I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they...
Whoa. Let's dump it out.
25th, to get started, all you have to do is click on the family button and click create family. So of course comes the baby making. You will actually be able to have on Adopt Me to become pregnant. And yes guys, Roblox is allowing this for educational reasons. You will then be teleported to your home and you can select who you want to make a family with. Your character's belly will begin to swell and you will notice a baby bump forming on your character. When you are ready to give birth, you will be teleported to the Adopt Me hospital where a doctor will help you push a baby out of your Roblox vagina.
Now from the top, make it drop, that's some wet, that's some wet. Now get a bucket and a mop, that's some wet, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, 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 that's some wet.